What's up, people? Let's get the actual game music going here. For those who haven't been to the streams for this, I've been starting the streams with the HyperDuck Studios soundtrack for this game, and the music for this game is pretty damn awesome. But yeah, trading the soundtrack for the soundtrack right about now. Let me unmute Discord. My lovely co-commentator Rachel, who is currently not at her computer right now, but everyone say hi to her, even though she can't hear you. So, total and complete irony there. All right, shall we get back into this sucker? We had just left off doing stuff in the town of Mudpot. And we got back up here and we did one more thing for the farm dweller dude, Gian. And that section of the world is 100% complete, so that's cool. Need a better spot for my microphone. There we go. Let's see. What did we need to do? There's a couple of things. There's a couple of things we need to do in Aurora Village still. I need to go talk to what's his face with the guy with the laundry, and I think he's over this way. Not them. I don't care about them. Do let me know if audio-visual levels are good. I'm testing a thing where I'm recording the stream locally, as well as... yeah, this guy.
All right, Gianni, let's talk. Would you mind telling me why you have a child running errands outside the village with monsters around?
Well, I certainly can't be running around outside myself. Those monsters, they are dangerous. So, where is that Corbin brat? He's lucky I'm the patient type. He didn't report his laundry thievery to the guards.
Well, after rescuing him, we sent him back to the village.
Rescuing him, you say? Is he all right?
Yes, he'll be fine.
Hello?
A bit shaken up, but...
I can hear you. Cutscenes going on.
And what of my laundry? Surely, after all that time he spent out there, it must be cleaned by now.
Yeah, Gianni, here. Take your laundry. But you're never going to ask Corbin to leave the village again. Do you understand?
Well, when you put it so threateningly, I suppose I have little choice in the matter.
Good. For your sake, you should hope we don't have to talk again.
Believe me, I will avoid it if I can help.
You know what? I kinda hate this guy. And I would just love to maul his face off.
Manners, Fidget. It's what separates us from the animals.
Fidget. Alright, so that's done. There was one other thing I needed to do in the village, I think. One other person I needed to read? Yeah, read. Not, or maybe Mosca? I don't know.
Mosca, I'm afraid I have some bad news.
Oh? Is everything alright?
We traveled to Denim.
What?
It's been burnt to the ground.
I'm dropping out what? The call so I can actually listen.
No.
Okay.
No!
I'll see you in a little bit, okay?
Okay, you can still see me.
From somebody named Sarahi.
I'll talk to you and I'll count that.
Oh,
that works.
Thank goodness. She must be alive. She must have escaped. Please, let me see it.
What do you think, Mosca?
She mentions a place that only the two of us know about. It's a hidden cove not far from here. Please, Dust, go there and see if she's safe. I'll be following, but I'm no fighter.
If you insist on coming along, be sure to keep your distance.
Yeah, when Dust starts swinging that sword, you don't want to be anywhere near him. Have you seen the scream? He just goes...
More breaking of the fourth wall. What did you break, Wolf, that takes N-type batteries other than some sort of fancy camera of some description? Where is Reed? I somehow think I don't want to be down here right now. Didn't necessarily want to be up there anyway. And I don't want to go that way either. Okay, screw it. Bullet vibrators? Oh, those stupid little things. I had one of those. Not for my own personal use, but for a friend, quote unquote. Also, why am I dropping frames? This is not cool. Hopefully it doesn't continue. Where did we... I'm losing track of what the hell I'm doing. Let's see. We turned in that shit. I'm on a hidden cove escaping from Denim. Let's go do that. I gotta keep an eye on these drop frames because that's not gonna be ideal. Up here. Hidden Cove. New area. Enter the cave? Okay. Is this a maze? It's a maze, isn't it? Treasure chest. So we went in there. Let's go in here. No, here. Spiky ceilings. We don't like that. Maybe I can't do this part yet. In fact, I probably can't do this part yet. Oh, well. Yeah, I'm gonna wager I can't do this until I can climb those vines, so we're not going that way. Well, first we're gonna check. I don't want to necessarily do main story quest yet. I need to. Oh, I need to go back to Aurora and talk to the shopkeeper still. Let's do that. Aurora Village. I don't want shopkeeper on that side. Okay, whatever.
Please, let me know.
I'll keep
much.
Okay, I don't have his shit yet.
Welcome back.
Do you sell children's toys? Or more specifically, Nimbat dolls?
A Nimbat doll? You mean like your flying friend there? I don't believe we have anything like that in stock. But I aim to please. I'm certain I could craft one for you, assuming I had the proper materials. Let me see. With some cotton, fabric, and dye, I'm certain I could make a wonderful Nimbat doll for you.
I gotta say, Dust, I'm feeling a little uneasy about this whole thing.
What's to feel uneasy about, Fidget? You're adorable. I think I might have him make another fidget doll that I'll just hang on to. Forever.
This got creepy.
I don't know you anymore.
Ah, excellent. You brought all the materials. Would you like me to make the doll now? Wonderful. Now, if your companion will just lie down on this fabric.
Hey, you're not tracing me.
Oh, well, I do need some sort of measurement. We don't see many Nimbats around here.
Here, give me a pen. I'll draw it myself. Okay, there. Done.
What?
See how well I've captured every nuanced curve?
That's not what you look like.
See? You can use this to measure your doll. It's perfect!
No, it really isn't. Actually, that's the worst drawing I've ever seen.
Burned.
Just shut up and make this stupid doll.
Okay, okay. Just give me a moment. Some cotton here. Few stitches there.
Maybe a little more cotton up there in the head area? I don't think you're accurately capturing the pure size of Fidget's head.
My head is just fine. You're the ones wearing those stupid hats. Maybe you two could form a stupid hat club.
And
someone
voila,
punch Fidget in the face.
Another happy customer. And I even had enough material to make an extra one.
No, I wasn't expecting to actually get one. I guess I'll just have to carry it around. Forever. I actually feel bad giving one of these ugly things to Smobop, but here we go.
I'm not talking to you anymore.
I pissed off the squirrel. I pissed him off. Alright, I need to go back down to Mudpot now. Of course, I go right into a fight, but Mudpot is like right down here, so. Give me all of your shit! Have you played this, Wolf?
Welcome back,
That is not who I need to talk to. Where's that other stupid little cave-dwelling bratty-ass kid who wants a friggin' doll? Here he is.
Okay, Smobop. Here's a fidget doll for you. Better than the real thing.
Ooh, she's pretty! Here, you can have this.
Thanks, Smobop.
Bob gave it to me a little while ago. He found it near the surface, I think.
Well, thank you. Enjoy your fidget.
I love my doll. I love her so much. Love, love, love.
Quest complete. Now, let's see. Shield-wielding trolks within the camera. Do I have those? Trolk shell, trolk finger. I have two of them. I wonder if I can just buy them from a shop. There's a shop one room down that I can just go to and buy shit. Fuck me.
I've noticed the waters in the valley have resumed flowing. It would be ignorant of me to believe you didn't have a part in that.
What makes you say that?
The waters did not resume flowing of their own accord. Of that, I am certain.
Yes, well, we did what needed to be done.
As must we all, my friend. What did you find down there, if you don't mind my asking?
A powerful creature who was misled by her own rage. Fortunately, we were able to knock some sense into her.
And for that, This world is grateful. Take care, my friend.
Woo. Hey, I can buy Trollk fingers. What can I sell that he doesn't have still? Let's see. No, he's pretty much got everything. Alright, now I can go turn this side quest in. I don't fancy myself a completionist, but I sometimes just hate leaving certain side quests not completed. That one with the sheep I'm probably not going to bother with because... dicks. Alright, where's the guy who cares about this? Bopo. That's the sheep. TIL, my health was low. Where's the sheep, dude? You?
Here you go, Bob. Four Trollk fingers. Don't spend them all in one place.
Woo, Daisy! Bet I could play the piano with these puppies.
Piano.
Well, that's assuming I know what a piano is.
Piano.
You done right by me, son. Here's a little token of my appreciation.
These cave dwellers are fucking rednecks.
Since you're in the hunting mood, maybe you could help me with my teeth.
I don't see how those two things relate. Also, I don't want to see how those two things relate.
What's wrong with your teeth, Blop?
Aside from the fact that I only got one left, I've been wanting to construct me some dentures. And if you can bring me 10 rockhound teeth, I'd be sitting pretty. Smiling pretty. While I'm sitting.
I've been keeping track of all the things people have asked you to do, Dust. This is probably the creepiest one so far.
You said it, Fidget. All right, Blop, I'll get you some teeth.
Teeth. So, I guess the question is, do I have any of them already? I'm gonna guess the answer is no. Rockhound teeth? No, I've got two of them. And they are cataloged. I bet you I can just go buy them. I'm gonna do that. Hooray, completing quests real quick.
Hello.
Yep. I can buy them. Done.
Your trend.
He's probably going to ask for something else after I turn these in, and then I'm probably not going to bother, and I'm just going to head and do main story. At that point.
Here's 10 rockhound teeth, Blop. I'm sure your new teeth will be the talk of the town.
I think I'm all set. Thank you, son. Ain't no one going to tell Blop he can't eat corn no more.
Yay! Now I can leave down here. Get up out of here. What's over here? There's no splody fruits up here, is there? All right. Oh, I need to go turn this in, don't I? I need to turn in Reek's box. Let me do that. Also, I could probably buy the fucking components for that other quest, too. Where is Reek? Not down here. I forget what Reek even looks like, so it's like, where are you?
You found it! Quickly, give it to me!
Relax, Reed. It's just a box.
Also, I keep calling him just Reek. His name is Reed.
No, it's not just a box. Didn't you hear it whispering to you? The whispers. The lies.
I'll say. They told me the box was filled with cupcakes. I opened it up and nothing was inside.
Oh, no. You opened the box. Why did you open the box? I told you not to open the box. Quick, take it back. I can't hold this.
Hey, what are you doing? I thought you wanted your box back. I went through a lot of trouble getting that.
Yeah, we had to find this girl in Mudpot and then make her a doll that looked like me, then trade the doll for the box. Honestly, it was a bit roundabout.
Do you know what you've done? You've unleashed the power inside this ancient prison, and now it will consume your very soul.
Okay, Reed, I really think it's time you went inside and got some sleep. I think... Wait, what's happening to me? There's something wrong with me. Reed, what was that? What's going on? I feel weak. Like something sucking the life right out of my body.
What is going on here?
Then it's already started. Oh, why did you have to open the box? I said not to open the box!
Look, let's not dwell on the whole who opened the box thing. The box was open. That's in the past. We can't change that. We should be focusing on the future and, you know, less about me.
The presence inside this box, it latches onto your soul, tries to take over your mind. The only way to stop it is to break the barrier between body and soul. In other words, Dust, you will need to kill yourself.
Reed!
It really is the only way, Dust. You mustn't take too long, or you could end up like me.
You know what? I love this plan. I'm happy to be a part of it.
Shut up, Fidget! I can feel my life draining away every moment. Reed, what do I have to do?
Travel outside the village, pick a fight with some monsters, and lose. If you do it in time, the presence latched onto your soul will be shaken loose and returned to the box, and you will return back to your normal self. That is, assuming you do it in time.
Dust, you can't seriously be considering.
Fidget, I don't have time to argue. I can feel it draining my life away. We need to get out of the village and fast.
This is real, isn't it? Also, apparently Rabbit broke. Let me fix that. I don't know. There we go. This thing literally is going to kill me. So I literally need to go outside the village and die. This is going to be quite interesting, to say the least. We'll go to Archer's Pass and fight some shit. Kill me! They do like no fucking damage to me. It's ridiculous. I need to like take some armor off or something. Can I like unequip? Unequip. That's attack. Unequip. There we go. Now I should die quicker.
As I took that killing blow, I felt something, like a weight lifted. We should check in with Reed.
Yeah, the sooner you get rid of that box, the better.
Well, that was a very interesting thing. Here, quest, go fucking kill yourself. Thanks, game. Let's put my gear back on. Back to Reed.
You were right, Reed. Somehow that killing blow managed to shake the presence free. I'm back to my normal self again.
I'm glad that's the case. Anyway, I was planning on using this revival stone on you if my plan didn't work, but it should still serve as an adequate reward.
Wait, what do you mean if your plan didn't work?
Well, it did, didn't it? So now I have no use for this revival stone, and you can take it. Hopefully you'll never have to use it.
Yes, well, you keep that box under lock and key. We're just lucky that kid down in Mudpod had the common sense not to open it.
I will never let it out of my sight again. It's my burden to bear, after all. Good luck, Dust. What else whispers to me? No. No, it can't be. The trees? The trees themselves whisper an ancient song. Somebody must chop them all down to silence their lies.
Goodbye, Reed.
Screw that guy. I wish you could run faster. Up and there's a sleeping fidget. look at my quests again. Snowflakes. I need to go there. Over the fence. Oh, fuck that. Combo breaker. Screw that. Slimed. Slimy spikes and slimy coats. Reunion. I can't do that yet. I guess I have to go to the mountains. All right. Chapter 3, Love.
Well, I don't believe it! Dust? Dust, is that you, mate?
Augustin? What are you doing all the way out here?
Why, I'm heeding the call of grand adventure, venturing forth to seek my fortune in the wilds of this great, untamed wilderness. Actually, Cora asked me to show her the way to some old meadow.
The Sorrowing Meadow.
Right, that's it. Never was straight with names and faces and words.
Did she say why she wanted to come here? This place is pretty bleak.
Nope, just asked me to show her the way. Soon as she wandered into the meadow, this crazy magic barrier showed up. Right inconvenience, that is.
Looks like we're not getting up these mountains, then. You say Cora just wandered off into the meadow?
She may not look it, but she's a speedy little bugger.
Right. Well, we'd better go look for her. This meadow isn't safe. Augustin, if you're not going to go back to Aurora, you'd better wait here.
Way ahead of you, mate. I wait around better than anyone. Good luck out there.
Well then, this place looks pretty dank. There's apparently stuff that I don't know about. Oh, look, zombies. These guys don't die in just like a single hit nowadays. Whoa. Does that guy explode? Is that what happened there? Yeah. broke his ass in half, I did. Keys. Well, I need to be careful about using Dust Storm. What? Chain broken? Really? You gonna play me like that? All the wall chickens. Hi. Pendant of Beauty. Hello. That's a pretty big ass upgrade. Yep, that guy explodes. Okay, that's... now we know. Drop the save. Can I just jump over that? Yes, I can. Cutscene. Who are you?
What is that thing? It's hideous.
We've come this far together and you're surprised?
But it has evil knife hands. Evil knife hands. Be careful, Dust.
Evil knife hands, yo. Did I win? Yeah, I guess I did. What hit me? Also, did I miss anything on my crazy journey up? Give me all your wall chickens. Oh, Jesus. Hmm. Level up. Probably need to go into defense. Flesh sheath. Holy shizzle. I'm missing stuff for it, but that's not surprising. Stop being on fire, please. Whoa, apparently I died. The game got trickier all of a sudden. It's like all of a sudden I can die. Where's the save?
Oh, it's you again. We met outside Aurora, remember? Old Cora, they call me.
I think it was crazy old Cora, actually.
Yes, I remember you now. What are you doing all the way out here? These meadows are dangerous.
Bah! I've known these meadows since I was young. There's not a creature here that could harm me.
I'm sensing some delusions of grandeur here.
There is something odd about this part of the meadow. Almost as if the creatures are avoiding it.
If that's the case, then you should be safe if you stay here, Cora.
Well, that's impossible, my dear. I'm not here to sightsee. I have a task to complete, and I will not be leaving until it is done.
Crazy!
You really shouldn't be wandering around here. What is it you need to do? Maybe I can help.
Oh, I couldn't dare impose. It's a dangerous path, and you've done so much for Aurora. I'd hate to ask more of you.
No, it's all right. We're searching for the lord of this estate. I've been told he can help me. Perhaps, while we're searching for him, we can find whatever it is you're looking for?
Really, then? Well, then our goals are aligned, my dear boy. If you do truly wish to speak with the owner of this estate, then you will need to help me.
What is it you need?
There are four mansions in these meadows. Within each mansion is an item of great personal importance to me and my... well, the master of the estate. Take this green resonance gem, my dear. You can use it to travel around these meadows much quicker than I ever could.
Just, I'm still not too comfortable leaving an old lady here in the middle of nowhere.
Neither am I, Fidget, but she seems to know what she's doing.
Yeah, but do you?
Is that it, Cora? Four items, four mansions? Honestly, sounds pretty simple if you ask me.
For all our sakes, my boy, I hope you're right.
What's that mean? Why'd you have to say it like that?
Please,
Rodo. The purple things are basically exploding fruit.
Hello again.
You have stuff I want.
Your trend.
Hang on a minute. Thank you. I need to look at the stupid recipes for the stuff. There was an augment that I want to build. This. I don't have the stuff for that. That's annoying. Armor, not worried about. Ring of the Apprentice, maybe? Yeah, probably. I can't build a second one of those. Ring of the Miner. Yeah, why not? And that can be that one. And what else? Armor. Pendant, we just got a nice one. I think the answer is I need to stock this guy. I need to sell. Switch to sell mode. Because you don't have one of these. One of those. Or one of those. Missing anything else? Buy your keys, yo. Should probably buy another teleport stone just in case, and that basically means I have no more money. That's a lot of defense, but no attack. Alrighty. Well, I just spent all my gold. I had like many thousands and now it's gone. Hey, I found a secret. Hey, Rachel, I know you can hear me. You going to bed? Shepherd's Pendant. That is trash. But it's worth some money. It's worth $5,000. Like, mutant bee enemies are really annoying. Suffice it to say. Fuck, do I fight this guy?